How to make Google your home page on your browser. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, open your preferred browser. You can use other browsers except Google if you want Google to open in that browser. After that, here you will see an option of bookmark. Simply tap on it. Now, go to this three dot line and then go to settings. After that, go to on startup. Now select open the new tab page and go to default browser if you are not in your Google browser, and from there you will be able to choose Google if you have not used Google as your browser. So let me show you this in Microsoft Edge. Go to settings. Now go to start home and new tab page. Now open the new tab page, go to add a new page, and then simply search the Google browsers like this. And now when you open this, your Google will open in this Microsoft Edge as well. So that's how you do it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and